It is presumed they have pipes that are interconnected. So when one goes down, the other goes up. There's all kinds of interesting interplay between them. And we'll see some others. As we go to our next stop, I want you to be looking for thermophiles. And I want to see if anybody would like to use a thermal gun to make a temperature reading. Is anybody interested in zapping?
Sure.
Okay. Let me, when we get there, I'll...